So, I have some seriously dirty gym hair, and I'm gonna put my hair in a top knot under 2 minutes for you guys. So, you wanna just gather up all your hair. I don't comb my hair because I like it to look a lot messy and like have bumps and stuff in it. So, just comb your fingers through your hair, grab your hair, and then you wanna twist the hair and then just twist it like how I'm doing now, and then you want to just wrap the twist around itself. And when you come to the front, you want to kind of flare out the ends of your hair so it gives the top knot like a larger bun kind of feel. And when you're happy with how it looks and how where it's positioned, you just want to take a couple of bobby pins. I think I used about 8 bobby pins, and I just pinned the bun into place. Now, this doesn't always work for me in the first try. I just got lucky in this video, but sometimes it takes me like 2 or 3 tries. I just let my hair down and I tie it up again. And you just want to fluff up the bun right after. And yeah, so like here, I wasn't too happy with the way it was looking. Like I felt like it was too tight. So I'm just pulling it apart, and then where I feel like I needed more support, I'll put more bobby pins in it just to make sure that it's secured. I didn't use a hair tie, but if your guys' hair is really thick, you can definitely use one. And also, something that I forgot to record, you see where my bangs are, like right at the top of my head? What you guys should do to make it look a little cuter and more poofed out like mine is, just tug at the front of your hair a little bit to give it a more of like a full volume effect. It'll just add to the cute, messy style that we're going to. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. I'm sorry I haven't been posting. Exams are finally finished, so I will see you soon in my next video. Take care, guys. Bye.